primary difference between B-Ball 101 and other training companies or player development companies is the fact that we don't train, that we do player development. And in order to develop a player, we have to develop the person as a whole. So we look at the social aspect, the academic aspect, and many other, you know, ancillary aspects other than just the basketball playing. And with that, we have the ability to tap in and really truly reach the full potential of that individual. It's been often talked about in basketball development that you can't teach certain things you're born with, either you have or you don't. I firmly disagree. I believe that every single aspect of the game can be taught in some way, shape, or form. And it was my role, my job as a player development coach to figure out the ways to teach it. We believe in work, but we believe in right work.
Here at B-Ball 101, we love to do everything the right way, not just going through the motion. The things that we do here at B-Ball 101 are impactful, and we're not just going through the drills, you know, for a workout. We're actually going through the drills so we can be able to see something in the game and be able to conquer that situation.
Anyone who has trained with Dorian for longer than 5 minutes knows that he's very passionate about the game of basketball. When I met Dorian, I didn't realize I had actually gotten more than what I bargained for with this guy. And you know, I watched him in a training session, and it was incredible to see not only just his skill on the basketball court, but just the amount of conversation that he had with the athletes, you know, and then getting them to understand, you know, not only what they're doing, because he takes you outside of your limits. You know, when you're training with him, you're uncomfortable pretty much 90% of the time, but it's right. You know, if you were doing it the right way, you wouldn't need him. So he does a really good job of taking you outside of your limits, making you uncomfortable, and actually making you comfortable being uncomfortable, so that your performance is elevated.
My transition in B-Ball 101 has gone from player to one of the lead player developmental coaches. And coming up in the program in B-Ball 101 for the past 10 years, I feel like I am one of the faces of the program. So I believe that I am B-Ball 101.
Our ability to teach complex moves, guard plays, how to separate off the dribble, how to utilize your first step to get by defenders and to put them at bay. The ability to shoot in a variety of different ways, over the top, off of the bounce, out of triple threat, off of the catch, is really unparalleled in our basketball training community. It's no aspect of basketball that we can't teach.
I am the head sports psychology coach and mental toughness specialist for B-Ball 101. 90% of the game is mental. If you've ever played the game, you know that. And so what I do is I help athletes learn how to understand and control their thought processes so they can actually control their on-court performance. One of the things that I think separates B-Ball 101 from all other training companies is that it really is a family business. It's a family business because every athlete that we train becomes our family. When I get an athlete that comes to me and he says, "Thank you so much for helping me understand that it's okay to love the game and just play because I love it," it's rewarding.
B-Ball 101 is more than basketball, it is life. Without being in this program, I really don't know where I would be right now. I don't know if I would have graduated from college. I don't know if I would be giving back to the youth right now or training, you know, players that I never thought I would train, WNBA players, NBA players. So it is life to me. I enjoy what I do. I love basketball, and I can't see my life without it.
We're looking for the athlete that is not afraid to fail, that is committed, that is passionate, that wants to change the course of that basketball career forever. We're ready for our kids to immediately go into game situations. This is not just about drills. We're not doing beautifully orchestrated movements between cones. We're actually making our athletes game ready so they can take exactly what they learn here with our company and put it immediately into game situations. One thing that we understand just by the way that we approach training, and it's not for every single athlete. We look for those players who want to tap into their full potential. So if you come to us and you're not at all comfortable with criticism, if you're not comfortable with doing things over and over again until we get it right, if you're not comfortable with taking yourself outside of your comfort zone, then this is definitely not the training company for you.